And a few days after that was Marcon, which also is on Memorial Day weekend. And I had a big concert coming up, and I needed to do something because Jimmy Hansen was one of my heroes. So.
Life is unfair, so they tell me, because they think I wouldn't know. They only can see a cheap gimmick on their children's favorite show. They say, oh, it's just foam and a wire attached to a green velvet sleeve. Anyone could do that. Well, that's true, I suppose. But who else could make them believe? What can I say without you there to guide me? How else am I supposed to give? How can I sing without you there beside me? How else am I supposed to live? You could never just do the expected. I was just an idea in a bar. But you sewed up your dream, and we made quite a team. Jim and Kermit, a boy and his frog. It was me, Rolf, and you, but I think that he knew there was something that you and I had. The magic we made just kept growing, and none of it ever was bad. Then came Ernie and Scooter and Gonzo, Dr. Teeth, Cookie Monster, and more. But now all of those voices are silent, and I want to go on, but what for? No one can make me what you did. No one could walk in your shoes. Nothing could make me forget you, but that's not a thing that I choose. I just can't let it be over. You wouldn't want it that way. So I'll stand up and I'll face it. And though not quite in your voice, I'll say, I will go on without you there to guide me. There's so much more I can give. Whenever I sing, you will be there beside me. As long as I keep you, you'll live. We just wanted to make people happy. I was always much more than your toy. I will never regret, and I'll never forget what we had. I'll miss you, Dad. This frog and his boy. There's so many songs about rainbows, and what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. Who says that every wish would be heard and answered when wished on the morning star? Somebody thought of that, and someone believed it. Look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? And what do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us under its spell. We know that it's probably magic. half asleep. And have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name. Is this the sweet sound that calls the young sailor? The voice might be one and the same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. La.